Today for Mousetrap Monday, we're going to test out this unusual live animal mousetrap that pretty much looks like a big hunk of plastic cheese connected to a bottle. Now that we're outside, I'm just going to unscrew the bottle here and let that mouse climb out. There he goes. It's kind of a tight squeeze for the mice to get through there. The Green Bottle USA Catch-A-Mouse Mousetrap. An interesting design, and clearly it catches mice.